out.
Got a VTOL on station, ready to deploy.